applied art. A flower pot is a container in which flowers and plants are cultivated and displayed. It can be made from different colors, shapes, and designs. It can also be made from plastic, metal, wood, stone, and or a cement, in which young plants for transplanting are grown. This is an example of a flower pot which is made of a cement. This kind of pot is a long-lasting and environmentally friendly investment. It has a lot of number of uses, such as transporting plants to a new locations, starting seeds, patio, and indoor cultivation of plants, and the growing of tender plants in older regions, specifically indoors. Also, it adds foliage and colors for indoor and outdoor living areas. Therefore, if you find an ideal flower pot for cultivation of your plants and flowers, and as well as for your indoor and outdoor decorations, this cement pot is the best for you. Typically lighter in color like this one is better for the roots of your plants, since darker colors absorb sunlight and heat. Then, the density of this pot promotes insulation that will keep the soil surrounding of your plants become warm during cold weather. Its thick walls create a barrier to prevent water leakage from planters, which would cause damage to your home, patio, or planter itself. In addition, this cement pot will surely add colors and visual appeal to your senses. And I am pretty sure that this pot will surely capture the attention of your visitors.